Assalamualaikum class 8, this is your computer class. Today we have some practical and the chapter is HTML adding list to your web pages. Write a program how to make an order list in HTML language and write a program how to make an order list in HTML language. Practical number 1, write a program how to make order list in HTML language. This is our first practical. Where we type and how we can type this practical. Go in the start button and press the notepad. If you did not find out the notepad in the first window, then go all program, accessories and notepad. This is our notepad. This is, we can also call the editor, where we write down the HTML program. You can write down the program over here like this. HTML. But I am going to copy the practical from here. But you must write down the whole program like this. This is the program in notepad. And the second step is save the program. Go in the file and press the save button. Write down the name p-1 .html. This is the dot. This is the necessary option. .html. You must write down the after the name of that file. .html. On the desktop and then save. Minimize this program. Where is our program? p-1 is here. And press the double click and show the output. The output is here. There is no error in the program. Match the output from the slide. Our output is here. Menu. Number 1 add, number 2 subtract, number 3 multiply and number 4 exit. There is no error in the program. Second program is there. I'm going to copy the second program. Control C and open the notepad. Type the program, but I'm going to copy the program. You must write down and type the program in the notepad and save the program like this. Save. Give the name p-2.html is necessary and save on the desktop or anywhere. Press the save button. Program is saved. I am going to minimize. Where is our program? Program is here. p-2. Press the double click and program output is there. If you find any error on the output, you must correct the program in the HTML language in notepad. We have some error. Type equal to a equal to. There is the error in the program. Match the output from the slide. There is the second program. Its output is there. Menu. A add, B subtract, C multiply and D exit. We have one error in this program. We have one error in this program output type equal to A more than. This is the error. Where we correct this error, open the coding. Coding means program from the notepad. Program is here. Find out the error. Error is after the OL. There is no more than sign. Delete this sign like this and save again like this and minimize this program and press the double key once again. The error is removed. You can see from here the error is removed. If we find out some error, then we go in the coding in the notepad. Coding means in the program and correct the error from there. Close this button and then I'm going to show the slide. The program is there and our output is here. What we done in this class? We done two practical in this class. Write a program how to make an order list in the HTML language, and write a program how to make an order list in HTML language. Thank you.